The biggest problem that diabetics develop are two major, or they develop a lot of factors, but neurologically, diabetics can develop lose sensation in their feet, and that develops all kinds of problems that they can't feel, that they've traumatized their foot, they've stubbed their toe, they're wearing a shoe that's too tight, causing a blister, they have an ingrown toenail, and when the sensation is poor, they just don't feel it until there's a problem. Another way that diabetes affects a foot is circulation-wise. The circulation is decreased in the diabetic foot as compared to the non-diabetic population. And when you have those problems, you can't feel and you don't have the blood flow to the area, then things are harder to heal. The potential thing is that a diabetic can lose his foot or leg and have an amputation, and that's the thing we try to prevent, obviously. Other things that happen with diabetics in the rest of the body is that the kidneys are affected, the vision is affected, and when the kidneys are affected, proteins aren't able to get down to the foot when the circulation is poor, and then and with that, you can't heal things as well. Vision-wise, if your eyes are bad, you can't see properly, you can't inspect or check your feet on a daily basis, and that's an important thing for diabetics need to do just to prevent these problems.